southern entry point will be around the Mach Loop, 500 feet and 300, or 500 knots.